To be a Christian, Part 1, Salvation, Question 12. What does it mean for you to have faith? To have faith means that I believe the gospel is the truth, that Jesus died for my sins, rose from the dead, and rules over my life. Therefore, I entrust myself to him as my Savior and obey him as my Lord. Readings, Psalm 40, 1-10, Proverbs 3, 5-8, John 1, 9-13, Romans 10, 9-10, and Hebrews 11, 1-6. Psalm 40, 1-10. I waited patiently for the Lord. He inclined to me and heard my cry. He drew me up from the desolate pit, out of the myriad bog, and set my feet upon a rock, making my steps secure. He put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many will see and fear, and put their trust in the Lord. Happy are those who make the Lord their trust, who do not turn to the proud, to those who go astray after false gods. You have multiplied, O Lord my God, your wondrous deeds and your thoughts towards us. None can compare with you. Were I to proclaim and tell of them, they would be more than can be counted. Sacrifice and offering you do not desire, but you have given me an open ear. Burnt offering and sin offering you have not required. Then I said, Here I am. In the scroll of the book it is written of me. I delight in your will, O my God. Your law is within my heart. I have told the glad news of deliverance in the great congregation. See, I have not restrained my lips. As you know, O Lord, I have not hidden your saving help within my heart. I have spoken of your faithfulness and your salvation. I have not concealed your steadfast love and your faithfulness from the great congregation. Proverbs 3, 5-8. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not rely on your own insight. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make straight your paths. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord, and turn away from evil. I will be a healing for your flesh and a refreshment for your body. John 1, 9-13. The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world came into being through him. Yet the world did not know him. He came to what was his own, and his own people did not accept him. But to all who receive him, who believe in his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born, not of blood or of the will of the flesh or of the will of man, but of God. Romans 10, 9-10. Because if you confess with your lips that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. For one believes with the heart and so is justified, and one confesses with the mouth and so is saved. Hebrews 11, 1-6. Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. And without faith it is impossible to please God, for whoever would approach him must believe that he exists and that he rewards those who seek him.
God be with you till we meet.